Mock chicken. Is it as good as the real thing? Carnivores tend to sneer at mock poultry, but what does it actually taste like? If you are a vegetarian because you dislike the flavor of meat, you will probably not want to eat mock chicken because it is supposed to taste like the real thing. But if you do not want to eat it for another reason, you might enjoy the soy substitute. Soy-based fake poultry is not bad, and new varieties have a very similar texture to the real thing, as well as a good flavor. Have you tried tofurkey or another fake meat before? These products have been around for years, but it can be difficult to replicate the texture of poultry. However, the University of Missouri has recently developed a soy-based mock meat, which can be flavored to taste just like poultry and also has the right consistency. It is not hard or soft, but slightly chewy like flesh, and it also comes apart just like poultry does, with some strands hanging off when you take a bite. This product is made by combining wheat flour with soy protein powder and heating it to exactly 346 degrees F in a giant food processor. The batter firms up and is then cooled quickly, and the result is popular enough to be selling well. How to make a chicken soup recipe for vegetarians. This is a really healthy recipe, and if you are dubious about eating vegetarian meat, this one will give you a pleasant surprise because it can fool even staunch carnivores. Garnish this soup with chopped scallions or oyster crackers. What you will need: 1 chopped vegetarian chicken, free chicken, 1 chopped red onion, 1 minced clove garlic, 1 chopped red bell pepper, 2 tablespoons canola oil or olive oil, 3 quarts water, 1 chopped turnip, 1 sliced stalk celery, 1 diced carrot, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 2 tablespoons basil, 1 tablespoon soy sauce, 1/4 of a pound sliced mushrooms, 1/2 teaspoon mustard powder. How to make it: sauté the vegetables and spices in the oil in a big pot. Add the liquids and bring the soup to a boil. Turn the heat down and gently simmer it for 20 minutes. Add the mock meat and simmer for 8 more minutes. How to make mock chicken menudo soup. This Mexican classic is good served with chilies, wedges of lime and hot corn tortillas. If you want to make something meaty with mock meat, this menudo soup is a classic, gently spiced south of the border dish, which is great for lunch or dinner. What you will need: 1 vegetarian chicken, free chicken, in 1-inch cubes, 1 teaspoon coriander to cloves garlic, 16 cups water to chopped onions, 1 teaspoon lemon peel, 1 teaspoon oregano, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon crushed red pepper flakes, 2 cups drained, prepared hominy. How to make it: simmer the water, onions, garlic and spices with the mock meat for 10 minutes, then add the hominy. Cover the broth and simmer it for 20 minutes. Once you have tried the above recipes, you will agree that mock meat can be almost as good as the real thing. Of course, nothing beats real chicken, and mock meat is not going to fool everybody. Some people simply do not like it. For the very best chicken soup recipe results, use a real bird and you will be able to taste mock chicken. Is it as good as the real thing? Carnivores tend to sneer at mock poultry, but what does it actually taste like? If you are a vegetarian because you dislike the flavor of meat, you will probably not want to eat mock chicken because it is supposed to taste like the real thing, selling well. How to make a chicken soup recipe for vegetarians. This is a really healthy recipe, and if you are dubious about eating vegetarian meat, this one will give you a pleasant surprise because it can fool even staunch carnivores. Garnish this soup with chopped scallions or oyster crackers. What you will need: 1 chopped vegetarian chicken, free chicken, 1 chopped red onion, 1 minced clove garlic, 1 chopped red bell pepper, 2 tablespoons canola oil or olive oil, 3 quarts water, 1 chopped turnip, 1 sliced stalk celery, 1 diced carrot, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 2 tablespoons basil, 1 tablespoon mock chicken. Is it as good as the real thing? Carnivores tend to sneer at mock poultry, but what does it actually taste like? If you are a vegetarian because you dislike the flavor of meat, you will probably not want to eat mock chicken because it is supposed to taste like the real thing. But if you do not want to eat it for another reason, you might enjoy the soy substitute. Soy-based fake poultry is not bad, and new varieties have a very similar texture to the real thing, as well as a good flavor. Have you tried tofurkey or another fake meat before? These products have been around for years, but it can be difficult to replicate the texture of poultry. However, the University of Missouri has recently developed a soy-based mock meat, which can be flavored to taste just like poultry and also has the right consistency. It is not hard or soft, but slightly chewy like flesh, and it also comes apart just like poultry does, with some strands hanging off when you take a bite. This product is made by combining wheat flour with soy protein powder and heating it to exactly 346 degrees F in a giant food processor. The batter firms up and is then cooled quickly, and the result is popular enough to be for lunch or dinner. What you will need: 1 vegetarian chicken, free chicken in 1-inch cubes, 1 teaspoon coriander to cloves, garlic, 16 cups water to chopped onions, 1 teaspoon lemon peel, 1 teaspoon oregano, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon crushed red pepper flakes, 2 cups drained, prepared hominy. How to make it: simmer the water, onions, garlic and spices with the mock meat for 10 minutes, then add the hominy. Cover the broth and simmer it for 20 minutes. Once you have tried the above recipes, you will agree that mock meat can be almost spoon soy sauce, 1/4 of a pound sliced mushrooms, 1/2 teaspoon mustard powder. How to make it: sauté the vegetables and spices in the oil in a big pot. Add the liquids and bring the soup to a boil. Turn the heat down and gently simmer it for 20 minutes. Add the mock meat and simmer for 8 more minutes. How to make mock chicken menudo soup: this Mexican classic is good served with chilies, wedges of lime and hot corn tortillas. If you want to make something meaty with mock meat, this menudo soup is a classic, gently spiced south of the border dish, which is great